First, adjust the clamp by turning the black knob and moving the clamp into the top position. Please note, the filling station handle can be placed on either side of the unit depending on hand preference. Next, remove the silver dispensing rod adapter and place it on the side of the unit. The silver dispensing rod adapter can be placed back on the rod if needed. Next, adjust the brake for the dispensing rod by turning the black knob to the preferred tension.